Luke Bryan is setting the record straight that he fathered Maren Morris's son, Hayes. We've got all the details in today's Us Daily. The country singer shut down the false report that claimed he fathered her 13-month-old son.
It says you're Maren Morris. You fathered Maren Morris's child. And I'm like, oh my gosh, I do not need this today. So my current single that's out now, Waves, was written by Maren's husband, Ryan Hurd. And I shared it from my mother straight to Ryan. And I said, buddy, I think we need to talk.
You were not.
I am not
no.
the father. We can call Mari Povichin or however y'all want to go about no. it.
In April, The Sun wrote, earlier this month, the hot mama who gave birth to her first child with husband Luke Bryan in March 2020 shared a thoughtful post about her post-baby body. Now, although the publication later corrected their error, Maren did make light of the situation. She wrote on Instagram, I guess the cat's out of the bag, Luke Bryan. She captioned that with a screenshot of the article along with a laughing emoji. She also added a gif of a woman laughing while holding a glass of rosé. Her husband, Ryan Hurd, took the joke one step further, writing on his own Instagram story, damn you, Luke Bryan, I demand a paternity test. Now, the Chasing After You singers tied the knot in March 2018 and welcomed Hayes in March 2020. Meanwhile, Luke shares sons Thomas, 13, and Tatum, 10, with his wife, Caroline Boyer, whom he married in December 2006. In August 2020, Ryan opened up to Us Weekly about fatherhood.
We soak every part of it up. It's so fun. He's so happy, weirdly. I don't know. He seems to be an easy baby when people tell us that. We might be done at this point because he's so fun. But